avuga ku tumaze dufite munsi.
The preacher we have today.
Ni Bishop Bitwetebe.
Is Bishop.
Na tamu kimbere iratumbe zamagi.
Come forward to me and have a word of prayer.
Yes, Hashim.
Amen.
Yes, Hashim.
Praise God.
Baje gushima Imana rwose.
I want to express my thanksgiving today.
No big deal.
Even though we have a short moment.
Hashim Imana data yafashije.
I thank the Almighty God who enabled me.
Rahulirana n'igihe cyo kubikora.
To be on an event like this. It helps me a lot.
I thank
the foundation committee to hold or to host this event. And to remember me as a guest speaker. I thank you very much.
I thank
everyone who welcomed us here.
And
I thank God to meet people who it has been such a while we haven't seen each
other.
I might go over the time. If I go over the limit of my time, please do not blame me, because it's been a while I haven't seen people. It's been so many days to have committee or communion, such a communion joy. If I go over my limits, please bear with me. But I will try not to. I will try to go. Because we are doing this as two people, sometimes it's a challenge. But I will say to you, if you have a Bible in your hand, you can go ahead and open Revelation chapter 7.
Murongo w'icyenda yatangira.
Verse 9, that's where you can begin.
Hanyuma y'ibyo mbona abantu benshi umuntu atabasha kuba bo mu mahanga yose n'imiryango yose n'amoko yose n'indimi zose bahagaze imbere ya yantebe n'imbere y'umwana w'intama bambaye ibishura byera kandi bafite amashami y'imikindo mu ntoki zabo bavuga ijwi rirenga bati agakiza n'ak'imana yacu yicaye ku ntebe n'ak'umwana w'intama nuko abamarayika bose bari bahagaze bagose ya ntebe n'aba bakuru na bya bizima bine bikubita hasi bubamye imbere y'intebe baramya imana bati abuna amahirwe n'icubahiro n'ubwenge n'imbaraga bibi by'imana yacu iteka ryose amen.
Amen.
Let me read it quick in English. It's Revelation chapter 7 verse 9. After these things I looked and behold a great multitude which no one could number, of all nations, tribes, people of tongues, standing before the throne and before the Lamb, clothed with white robes, with palm branches in their hands, and cry out with a loud voice, saying, salvation belongs to God, who sits on the throne, to the Lamb. All the angels stood around the throne, and the elders of the living creatures, and fall on their faces before the throne and worshiped God, saying, amen, blessed and glory and wisdom, thanksgiving and honor and the power and might be to our God forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Subira wihanga musomere pastor.
Ubwo
sabira nicyo gitabo cy'Ijayishuwe.
Same book Revelation.
Igice cy'12.
Chapter 21.
No ku murongo w'11 ukayepfo.
Verse 11.
Mirongo ibiri. Murongo w'11.
21 verse 11.
I'm sorry, 20.
Bear with me. Chapter 20, verse 11.
Mbonindeva yukami ni yeda, mbonade yi chalego, isinishu di hungamu masovayo. Aham shong di havaha kiboneka. Mbonawatu ye, havakomenda loro heche, baha gazingele iyon hebe. Nuko, ibitabo birabumburwa, kandi n'ikindi gitabo kirabumburwa, aricho, gitabo cy'ubugingo, abapfuye bari, abapfuye bacirwa imanza, zibishanditswe muri ibyo bitabo, zikwiriye ibyo bakoze. Inyanja igarura abapfuye bo muri yo, urupfu n'ikuzimu bigarura abapfuye bo muri yo, bacirwa imanza, zikwiriye ibyo umuntu wese yakoze. Urupfu n'ikuzimu bijugunywa muri ya nyanja yaka umuriro. Iyo nyanja yaka umuriro niyo urupfu rwa kabiri, kandi umuntu wese utabonetse ko yanditse muri cya gitabo cy'ubugingo ajugunywa muri iyo nyanja yaka umuriro. Amen.
Imana ibamugisha. Biragoye.
It's tough or hard to speak.
Imitima ishagaye ubu,
when we have wounded hearts like today,
kubona ikintu cyo bihoze,
to find a word that it can comfort people,
ariko birashoboka kandi,
but it's possible as well.
N'abaririmbyi niko bavuze ibyo twibaza byose mu mitima,
such as the singer says, what we thought in our hearts,
Imana ibirimbyi.
God has the answer.
Bwana asifiwe.
Praise God.
Jina lake libarikiwe.
Praise God.
Nukuri nabonye ibyatubayeho byadukomerekeje ibisebe mudatabona uko bavuga.
So many things has wounded our hearts which no one can express sometimes.
Kandi ibyo bikomere twabitangiye tugize imyaka tubirimo.
And it's been so many years we have been wounded.
Na n'ubu biracyakurikiranye tugenda tukomere.
Even today we still have those wounds.
Ejo habaye ibintu numva umutima wanjye ugiye nko gucika.
Yesterday there was a tough moment because it was kind of reminding me so many things.
Ibi ngibi ni amabanyakizungu muzavugira byo kugarura n'amashusho n'ibindi.
And when we watch the films as well.
Biragoye nani.
It's tough.
Nabonye ari ikindi kibazo.
I found it's a big problem.
Ariko nubwo bimeze bityo.
Even though it's such a moment.
Nubwo tubabaye.
Even though we are wounded and homeless.
Nubwo twakomeretse.
Even though we are wounded.
Nubwo dufite ibyo bisebe
binini. Even though we have those wounds.
Imana ifite igisubizo.
God has an answer.
Jina lake libarikiwe.
Praise the name of God.
Jina lake libarikiwe.
Praise the name of God.
Imana ifite igisubizo.
God has the answer.
Umwanya ni mutoya ariko batubwiye ko dukoresha umwanya.
We have a short time such as we have been told.
Ndavuga amagambo abiri gusa.
I will share two words.
Ndavuga iri jambo ryavuze ngo nyuma y'iki.
The word that says after this.
Nyuma y'i.
After this.
Nyuma y'uku kubaba.
After these words.
Nyuma y'ibise.
After this sorrow.
Nyuma yo gucika intege.
After being homeless this
morning. Nyuma y'amarira menshi twakoze.
After crying so many.
Nyuma y'agahinda twicara.
After so many sorrow we had.
Nyuma y'irungu dufite.
After being lonely.
Nyuma y'ubukeba dufite.
After being lonely.
Nanjye nabonye Imana ibigirira ibisi.
God has the answer.
Sifa kwa Mungu.